Alright. Here we go. Bumble by Tuna. And this is Ignatius47 here. Welcome back. We're gonna do... We're doing some more. Some more slaying of gnolls and wookies. This is a... Damn, it's a shit ton of gnolls. Rear support. Rear support. Ugh. Ow. Ow, that actually hurt. Not cool, man. It's just rain of fire. I love fire arrows, man. Can board rush and kill all the boxes. Little shit kitty, meow, meow. Oh, damn it! I already saved it. Stop it. Yeah. Not. My forte, melee combat. Uh-oh, giant! Which, by the way, gives pretty nasty damage. There's some pops for you if you want. There's one as well. Lols. Yeah! Let's do this. Kill him. Kill him. A lot of potions floating around.
Yeah, they just drop potions like crazy.
Probably because here you would need them if we weren't equipped,
yeah,
like, with ridiculous equipment. Arrows. Any arrows? Yes, good. Oh, you dodged like both of them.
No, I just ran right past them.
Screw you, gnolls, man. You alright? Good lord, man.
Sold my shield button and was rolling around like that.
Oh. Block everyone. Start working on this giant fellow. We're getting some, like, freaking ridiculous XP. We're leveling up pretty fast.
Yeah.
Helps to be pro equipment mode, though. You're a little chat kitty, kitty, kitty chat. Pretty sure we have to go into the mines down here, over here. Fight some drow. Ready to fight some drow?
Oh, yeah. I'm using all this stuff that I had to do. Yeah.
Here we go.
Okay. Wait, I can't run. Oh.
Because we're in town. That's the shopkeeper. Actually, go ahead and talk to him. It's like you do it.
How can I help you, brother?
Never mind. Anything I picked up? Probably not. No.
Nope.
I could go for some more arrows. There's a couple more
Anywhere near as
good
as current weapons.
Very cool.
My shield, bro. Iron shield plus two.
So it is. Nice. All right. I'm down whenever you are. Press X. Yeah, there you go. Okay, good. Stocked it back up on arrows. we'll save it here in a little bit.
Brother.
It's cool because you get like specific dialogue options. Yeah. They seek to light the signal fire atop her. The gate to the mines was sealed with our key of Dumathoin. No ordinary key. Dumathoin. Yeah, we gotta go find Colgrim. Right. Alright, so let's save it here. Got a little bit of time left, so I'm pretty sure that we need to go this way in order to find Colgrim and his yos. Nope. This isn't the place for that. This isn't the place for that. At least they got your accent all stereotypical. Burning Eye Base. Locati. Just slam into a tree. Oh, gosh. Hang on. Save everywhere. You must save everywhere. Burn, forest. Wow. I hit the wolf. That was so lucky. There was a tree in the way. Alright. No side shit. Aha! Stay frosty, wolf. Wait. Yeah, this is all... There's nothing really over here. There's nothing.
Stuck.
I'm good stuck. Nope, there's nothing over there either. Okay. Cool though. Good to know.
Thanks,
we both got stuck. Yeah. Effing trees, man. Hold up now. We're both just leaving gold around.
Damn it.
Yes. Yay!
Yeah, it's interesting.
Here's the map.
No, the tree.
Oh. Arrows? What's that? This is this plus one staff. No, thank you. No. Do. Do. Slamming shit! Don't break the rail. Oh, damn, let's try to... Damn, how can I make it up there? Clipping! Clipping issues. Fuck, man. Alright. We're out of time. So, next video, we'll be continuing to explore the upper snowy bits of this part. And hopefully find Colgrim in the next video, which you never know, I guess. Bomatuna.